Hello, everybody. Insulator hobbyist Matthew Payne here. This is my walkthrough of the 52nd Mid-Ohio Insulator Show on November 5th, 2022, what most people call Springfield. I like to record and document shows so that those who aren't able to attend can see the show, while those who were there can enjoy remembering it. Why don't we go on inside and see what's going on? Springfield had 136 sales tables. I'm told it's one of the largest shows in the U.S. There were some great displays at this show. This is Elton Gish's Early Communications Insulators display. It won both the Best in Show and the People's Choice Award. Rixala's display shows some Electro's composite insulators. He also had a display of CD154s and 155s. Bill Snell's great display celebrated the 200th anniversary of Samuel Oakman. Oakman had a number of important insulator patents like the inner skirt, the CD145 beehive design and saddle groove, and this display got the show's educational award. Roger Lucas's display shows some insulators that had a rough time of it. Dom Vriel's display is a tribute to insulator collectors. I enjoyed Walt Baumgart's display of Whittle Tatum insulators and go-withs, especially his lighting. And those are all the display tables, so now we move to the vendor tables. When you look at the top right of the screen, you can see whose table it is, but I did miss some, so if I missed yours, my apologies. And I'm going to stop narrating now so that you can enjoy just seeing the tables. The National Insulator Association is an organization of insulator collectors founded in 1973. NIA has members from each of the states of the United States, as well as each Canadian province and many foreign nations. I'm member 10,450. You can learn more at nia.org. I don't need free candy. I'll tell my wife. Thank you. Morning, Justin.
Morning.
How you doing? Matthew Payne from Appleton.
Appleton,
Wisconsin.
I lived there for 4 winters.
Really?
Used to work for Kimberly Clark.
Well, that would make sense then.
It's not there now.
Good job. His wife almost killed him.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah. He's the main instigator.
So the Springfield show actually started on Friday, and Friday night there was an auction, which included a 50-year collection of radio strain insulators and a very large power insulator that sold for over $1,500. I love the auction. It's a lot of fun, but not a lot of fun to watch on video. Good morning.
So he worked a deal with, he said, you don't want that steak.
He could just barely say, no, I'll trade you anything you want.
Two pieces.
Whatever you think.
Morning. Did you have good breakfast? Good. I'm sitting the next table over, so. Reading and my researching, but I didn't buy a threadless my second time out.
Yeah.
I tried to buy that damaged threadless last night, but then it went too high, so. Someday.
That's right.
I can't go crazy. I'm still married.
Thank you.
odd in the communication. So I'm probably, you know, I don't want to piss Gary off. I just got to hear him at the last day of the show.
You're good. I actually, but.
Have a good morning.
Thanks, you too. Morning. Morning.
How are you today?
Fine. How you doing, Mike?
Good, how you doing?
Good. Just documenting for people who can't be here. See what they missed. Ooh, a little telegraph key. It's all these little knickknacks. I'm like, oh, I might want that. I might want that. Indeed.
Okay.
I don't even know what the hell I had. I'm going to go put it in the auction.
It was very nice to meet
you. I was very careful.
This is when you kill still babies.
Jim Daggett, he showed up a couple of weeks ago. And he said, he sent four friends to California. And we can.
Thank you, Bill. I work around people too, but sorry to step in between you. Actually, I'm not, but that's okay. How are you this morning?
Fine and Dave.
Good. One activity that's part of the Springfield show each year is the annual toast to the friends we lost in the past year. Regretfully, I had to leave early on Saturday, so I was not able to attend to make the toast, but here's to all those we've lost.
Got the videographer coming around.
Yeah.
First thing I'm doing is I'm giving him the exact same piece. This is my painting that he gave me. Right?
Beautiful.
So it's mint condition. It's not the piece he gave me, but it's a piece.
Yeah, and some of that. God, how all that works sometimes.
Right. Okay. It is what it is. Thank you, Bill.
Yeah.
And that's a wrap for this walkthrough. I hope you enjoyed it. As a relatively new insulator collector, I enjoy making these videos. It helps me to focus on what's there, and I plan to keep doing it at each show I go to in the future. All right, thank you very much for watching. We'll see you next time.